Robinson pitches far side to Robert. He's across the 50. He breaks it. He's going to go to the 30. Kenny Roberts to the 15. Hit 5. Touchdown. Pursuit can get there, picks up some key blocks, and this is just a sprint that he is not going to lose.
Well, he tied the Mississippi High School 100-yard dash record, and you can see how quickly he got 61 yards down.